are game three. The first round. Playoffs in the Western Conference to a lead. The Utah Jazz. Be interesting. Oh. Nice bucket there. Okay. I'm gonna actually switch, it doesn't want me to. Green. Only two though. Foes on the line. Ooh, Kuzma. Nice steal. Ooh, what a step back. Didn't even expect to do that. Oh, it's a hot ball. Oh, no. Should've got the steal there, bro. Should've stole it back. Can't let me do that. Will not let you do a lot of things. Oh, we missed a wide open flipping layup. Oh no. Oh, I thought I was gonna get a block. Let's win this. There we go. Way off there. Ah, JaVale. There we go. Almost got stolen. Pretty low. Out of bounds. Only a 2-point lead here in the second quarter. Way I was expecting it. Dang, how would I not called up up inside. Did they send this beam wrong? Why did you step back? Why did you try to be your former teammate Kyrie Irving? Because you're what? He can't. JaVale McGee freaking made me lose the ball. And jellied. My own teammate, JaVale McGee, was the cause of that turnover. JaVale McGee caused that to happen. You've gotta be. What just happened? Oh my gosh. Midi. I tried to rush it. Sometimes you kind of have to. The frick am I supposed to do? I don't. Gosh, why am I actually gonna lose this? How did that happen? How did he end up throwing it backwards? fouling from behind. Some kind of exaggeration to get the foul. Now we're losing by 10. So I can't get any help. And I keep missing shots because of my crap reasons. Let's put them down here. This game went to do this probably be me. There we go. It's green.
There's some pizza.
Oh my gosh. Jeez. Oh my annoying raising sister. Wait. Stop and shake my entire freaking house. Knock stuff. I'm gonna have to go pick that. Happening now. 9-point game and okay. Can't shoot. Okay. I'm gonna drive. Gonna get the and one. And one. Down to 6. And the end one is converted. Okay. Now we have a chance. It is. Another end one. Back to back end ones. Let's go. And I missed the freaking free throw! Oh my gosh! You actually gotta be freaking kidding me. You knew something would be too good to be true. I'm getting to the flipping inside at will. Been fouled. Been 3 straight possessions. Got the rebound there. Lonzo. Oh, let's go. Let's go, Lonzo. 2-point game now. That crowd is silent because they know that their team is going to get swept because we're going to win this game and the one after that. It's a pretty crappy pump fake. By Rubio there. 4-point game. There's like a whole another quarter that we have to dominate. Ooh! Oh, come on! He was on the floor. How do I not score off that? Jay Crowder, no good. Beasley, second assist. Less than a minute in the third quarter. Really loud. And is it Rubio made that like super slow crossover? Oh my gosh, I'm blowing by him and I missed a wide freaking open layup. Oh my gosh. Come back from the 4-point deficit. The screen. Come on. What the flip? Thanks, Rondo. I mean, I tried to set the screen for you. It was a 4-point game at the time. I tried to set a screen for you. You throw me the ball not only to sabotage me, but the team as well. Like, come on. Getting all the buckets here. Screen, but what the heck? You've actually got to be kidding me. You have actually got to be kidding me. Get a LeBron dive! Oh my gosh. My teammates are throwing this game. And I'm now for some reason on the bench. Now passing the ball into LeBron. That's the first time I've ever passed the ball inbounds. But then any of my career. Okay, 18 or 19. JaVale. The put back. Ooh. 2-point game. We go less than 2 minutes. That's good defense. That's a block. go. Ooh, shift on him. No, not to tie it up because I didn't shoot it. No, I wanted to pass it to Kuzma. What is up with this game, like? Oh, it's a tie game. What is up with this game not, like, letting you pass it who you want to? Like, it has a circle around him, indicating that you're going to pass it to them if you pass it. And then it passes it to a totally different person. Your switch is at the last second. Like the slightest movement. And just made that shot. It's a foul. Foul, please? Being fouled by two different people? I mean, come on. Left them wide open. Go, 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 go. Was not what I wanted to do. That was not what I wanted to do. Use the bathroom really badly. It's really bothering me. Go. Go in. Yes. That's a clutch. Ooh, tie game. Part of the game. Ooh. 21 points. Okay, 47. Like 30 seconds left. Let's go, JaVale McGee. That's the best play of his flipping career. Kuzma. Oh, come on, Kuzma. I've got something like silver dimer. You have to hit that. Oh my gosh. That's why I have to take care of things myself. Please, oh my gosh. I have to use the bathroom. I have to use the bathroom like the worst moments. Oh, I had a flipping lane that my teammates sold. No! It's a foul! Yes! But it was only a blocking! Thought they were gonna call it a charge for a second. Oh, I have to use the bathroom. I always have to use the bathroom in these situations. Why? Here! Nice move! Green! But there's like 4 seconds left. Oh no. Hold on. Please. Can we just finish this game? Please. I really have to use the bathroom. Please. Let's go. Come on. Oh lord. Now I knocked the thing over. I have to pee. Oh good. Oh, great. Now, I'm gonna have to pause to use the bathroom. Thank you. What? No, no, no.
How?
I pushed pause. No. Oh my gosh. How? What the frick? Freaking 2K, what the heck? You suck, 2K. You're the worst. What kind of game is this? I put it on pause. This game sucks. What the actual frick?
I mean,
oh my gosh, I put it on pause because I'm about to freaking explode because I have to pee so bad. And this is what happens. You've got to be kidding me. Freaking green light. Dang. My teammate grade, it freaking ruined my freaking team. That's such garbage. My player just legit stood there for the last. That's such trash. This game is such trash. That just ruins this entire game. Because that just, like anybody watching on TV, that would just be like the freaking dive, Kuzma. And I still tie it up. Let's go. Pull up. Splash. Let's go. I've played a lot of like different kinds of 2K games today. And 2K has tried to sabotage me in every single one. I'm just right here proves they cannot stop me. Missed that shot. Kind of hoping I'd get that off. Anyway, I get a 3-0 lead. Even after 2K sells. Get to see what happened whenever I was not even near the game. Because it flipped. I was getting a slice of pizza and using the restroom. And it's time to unpause, even though I paused it. That's trash. But anyway, we win. So, cannot stop me. I win 3-0 lead. Sweep in the next one.